What I'm going to do this time is make the quintessential summer British classic Pimm's cup. Pretty basic. What we're going to do is get loads and loads of great fruit and citrus in here. We're going to start out with a lemon. So what I'm going to do is cut it from the top to the tail, take those down there, cut it in half, and then cut those sections in half again. Alright, so what we end up with is nice even wedges as quarters. And we're going to put three of them in the bottom of our jug. One, two, three. They can stay there. We'll just cut these ones for our glasses. If you've got a bunch, we're going to use one of these for each of the glasses when we serve out. And then we need mint. So usually you've got this great big sprigs, and you've got this big flower sticking out of the top, which is what we want. So we're going to hold on to that, and then we're just going to rip those sprigs off the bottom. So down there like that. Tear the top off, and it'll give us a nice little hat. We might grab a couple more just for our glasses as well, so they can go in there. And this mint is great, it leaches all that great minty flavour. It's floating out into the air, it's fantastic when it's out there. So we've got those two guys there. Now, wouldn't be a Pimm's cup without some cucumber, so grab a nice big cucumber and do whatever you want with it really, but nice slices if you just take them on the diagonal. We'll get about five or six of them. And you want to leave some for the glass that it's going to go into as well. So threw them in there, we'll save a couple for our glassware when we get to it. Alright, you can put anything in here. You can use oranges, which we might do right now, but again, putting in other stuff that's in season. I've seen people put peaches in there, strawberries are really good as well. It's entirely up to you. So slice up a little bit of orange, let's get a couple of those guys in there. We'll save some again for our glassware when we go to garnish off. Try and cut them nice and thick, not like I did just then. Get rid of that guy. And stay nice and clean. So that's all there. Now what we're going to do is we're going to add Pimm's. I reckon about 45 mils per person, so if it was two people, we'd go about 90 mils, which is three of these 30s. Alright. Put the booze in there first. And look, if you're like me, you get that booze in there first, we just want all of that flavour from the mint and everything else macerating in there, leaching all the flavour out. Now we're going to top the ice. Loads and loads of ice, we want it to stay really cold. Imagining it's an incredible summer's day. We're going to crack one CAPI ginger ale and one CAPI lemonade, and we're going to pour them in both at the same time. Now Pimm's does this crazy little thing where it'll froth a little bit. Let's keep it going. It'll froth over a little bit, it doesn't matter, it's part of the fun. Give it a bit of a stir. Now we want to top these glasses. Any glass you've got, you know, if you've got some boots lying around, everybody loves a good boot. Get as much glass in there as you can. We'll fill them all the way to the top. Sometimes these jugs are a little tricky. There we go. Right here, look at that. Try and stay clean. And we're gonna garnish to finish. So, a little bit of orange, a bit of ice. I'm gonna fill these guys all the way to the top. So, a bit of orange, a bit of mint, give it a little slap on the hand there and it'll release all of that great smelling flavour. Mint in there and cucumber. Stuff that cucumber in there as well. Big old straws in there. And when you go into drink, the first thing you're going to smell is these great flavours right in there. And there we have it, big old Pimm's cup. CAPI lemonade, CAPI ginger ale, all available BWS, including the quintessential Pimm's. Guys, enjoy.